Let us discuss the structure of your email campaign, how to add it or delete it, and even align it. Now, when you go click on the structure button here, you have a list of options that lets you add a structure. It could be a single one or a two column one of different alignment and so on, or even a three boxed one. So I choose the structure that I want and I simply drag drop it to the place I want it. It could be on top or it could be in between your content and so on. So what happens if I don't want it? I go click on the structure row and I can simply delete the structure that I just created by clicking on this icon. Yes. Now, let me tell you this. Let's preview this template currently. In the desktop, the view in browser option, and in the mobile, the view in browser option is on the right side. What happens if you want to align this centrally? Now, if you notice, this is a two box structure, two column structure, like so. So to align it centrally, you might have to choose. So I should delete the structure. Now add a single columned one right on top, like drag and drop it, like so. Yes. And here I should add text. I can also add an image I want, but I want to show you how the view in browser option looks. And when I select the view in browser option, I shall delete the other content and I shall now align it centrally. Now, if you preview the content, you'll see that it comes in the center in both mobile and in desktop. Well, that's all, guys. So that's all about the structure. You can add it, delete it, like so, or also align it the way you want. I hope you liked it and I shall see you soon with another video. Bye-bye.